Well, this is the new camp. I am Martin Tyler, and this is Andy Gray.
And I'm always delighted to be sitting here with you, particularly at this ground.
Two terrific teams, and it should be a fabulous occasion. Ryan Giggs' pass intercepted. Good play, good passing into feet. Tackle was strong, but the ball's broken free. Given away by Giggs. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Both sides trying to get to the ball as it's broken loose. And this will be a goal kick. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Well, the keeper can come out and just pick this one up. In the clear! And the goalkeeper able to deal with that easily. He can only put it behind for the corner. Tight and accurate. And that will be a goal kick. Well, that pass has been cut out. Corner to come. He's won it back. And the goalkeeper's come out and got the ball as well.
Well, he took a chance and he gambled that he'd get it right, the goalkeeper, and he did.
I do like to pass the ball. Chance to get the ball in the box. Well, something could be on here. Very good work by the defender. And goodness me, it needed to be. Well, they were attacking with real menace until the defender anticipated beautifully. Barcelona have yet to really make an impact on the game. Good ball. Fantastic football. Free kick. And it's rather petered out, this attack. It's a goal kick. Read the play well to intercept. Referee has signalled half-time at this stage, Andy. Neither side has taken a real risk, and maybe that's why we're level at the break.
Yeah, I don't see a winner in this at all at the moment, but half-time, managers can have a word with the players, change a couple of things. Let's hope we get a winner.
Here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Cleverly done. Lifting it through to his teammate there. He's pointed for the free kick. Keeps it going with a pass. Very good defending.
Very well worked there. Great skill. Keeps it going. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Taking a more aerial route with the passing. That's a strong challenge, but the ball's there to be won again by either side. Great ball skills there. That's a thoughtful ball as well.
Taps the ball into the empty net. It's Barcelona in front.
And the player intervened. Good movement and good thinking as well.
He's on his way now. He'll want to shoot.
Well, this is a real surprise. They got one, and then they've scored another here straight on the back of it.
That's like a sucker punch, isn't it? They hadn't even shaken the first goal out of the limbs with conceding another.
And it's 2-0 here. Well, great memories here where Manchester United won the Champions League 1999. Andy, where you and I saw Liverpool beat Barcelona in a Champions League knockout match. And the Nou Camp, every time you come, you go away with a wealth of memories.
Yeah, I think it's just a fabulous arena to play football in. 90 plus thousand in here. It's just stunning.
That's the way to win the ball back. Well played with the pass. And he's won the ball. Good understanding between the two of them. Got room here.
Well, off the post!
Well, they are back in the match after all.
And no surprise who scored the goal. This guy just never gives up.
And the scoreline is 2-1. And they link up yet again here.
Well, they've passed this team to death at times.
Going from side to side.
Here comes the cross, surely.
And the defender is able to cope with the cross very comfortably.
Oh, it has to be.
Oh, they're in trouble. It's their own goalkeeper who's thrown possession away. A real gap between the two teams now with this late goal.
Well, they've totally dominated from start to finish, and they're getting what they deserve.
A four-goal game already. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. And the scoreline is 3-1. Not many stoppages here. One more minute of added time. Nicely cut out by the opponent. That's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee. Football is an amazing game, and we've seen an amazing game of football. Until the next time, this is Andy Gray and Martin Tyler saying a very goodbye to you all.